What's up guys, Preking Zach here, and today we are finally starting our Platinum Randomizer Nuzlocke. Now if you don't know what that means, check in the description and it'll tell you all about what a Nuzlocke is. And if you're curious about what the randomizer part means, it just means that all the Pokemon that you see will not be the Pokemon that you will originally be able to find. Also, trainers will not have the Pokemon that they would originally have, as well as items being all swapped around and in different places. So that just kind of adds a little bit of a twist to the game. As for the Nuzlocke part, things you should know before anything really happens is that one major difference is when a Pokemon faints, it's considered dead and you can no longer then use that Pokemon. So that just kind of adds a huge challenge to the game. Also, you're only allowed to catch one Pokemon on each route. So say if on Route 1 I run into a Pidgey, then I have to catch that Pidgey, or I don't get an encounter for that route. So, those are just two big important things. You should definitely go down there and read them up on the rules, just in case you don't know what it is, or if you just want to refresh on what they are. Alright, I'm going to give them a meaning. If you guys know Awesome NES, he's a really good friend of mine, so I'm just going to name this rival after him. His name is Logan. And that's that. Alright, Zach, the time has come. Your very own tale of grand adventure is about to unfold. On your journey, you'll meet countless Pokemon and people. I'm sure that along the way, you will discover many things, perhaps even something about yourself. Now go on, leap into the world of Pokemon. Awesome. Let's do this thing. I'm really excited for this. It's going to be a great time. I am going to speed this up just because there's not a lot of anything that was right there. Yeah, I'm going to be using the speed up button. If you guys don't like that, just tell me and I'll try not to stop. But there are just some parts that are really slow and boring. I might try to skip those. There you are! Hey, Zach, did you see the TV? Sure you did. Professor Rowan's that really important guy who studies Pokemon, right? That means he must have lots and lots of Pokemon. So if you ask him, I bet he'd give us some Pokemon. Maybe, yeah, sure. You can say that. Yo, hey! Is this a new PC? Yeah. Thanks for messing with my stuff. Where was I? Oh, right. You're going to see Professor Rowan get some Pokemon. I'll be waiting outside. Okay, Zach, if you're late, I'm finding you 10 million. Yikes. That's a lot. No, I know what that was. Hello, Mom. What's up?
Zach, Pokemon Rainbow. I don't know what it was about, but he sure was in a hurry.
Yeah, he seems like he's in a hurry all the time. And we don't have running speed yet, so we can't run around at the speed of sound. Which kind of sucks.
Oh yes, sir. Don't go into all grass. Wild Pokemon might attack. You'd be okay if you had your own Pokemon, but you don't, so... Well, take care, sweetie.
Oh, thanks for rubbing that in, Mom. I really appreciate that. Just being told I don't have one. It's fine. I understand. Ouch. Well, thanks for that, Logan.
What was that about? Hey Zach. Hey, I'm gonna see Professor Rowan. You should come too, and quickly.
Okay, give me a second.
Oh jeez, forgot something.
Of course you did. Inside we go. Because in the Pokemon world, you can just walk into any house you want and not have consequences. Which then again, this is also my best friend's house, so I guess it doesn't matter.
I better take my bag and journal too. Oh, hey, Zach. I'll be waiting on the run. It's 10 million finder if you're late.
I also he has an obsession with 10 million. You should really get that checked out. And speed up, because we're just walking on up here, and it's nothing too special. Hey, Route 201. Awesome.
Too slow.
Alright, let's get moving to press for Owen's left. Oh, we don't want a Pokemon. That's all grass.
What? Don't go in tall grass, right? No worries, no problem. It doesn't matter if we don't have any Pokemon. Trust me on this one. I got an idea. Now listen, you know how wild Pokemon jump out when you go in tall grass?
Yes, I do. My mom explained.
So what you do is just go over to the next patch of grass before any wild Pokemon can appear.
Is that how that works?
We just keep dashing. We can get to Sandium Town with running into wild Pokemon. Okay, stick with me.
All right, I'ma trust you.
Okay, here goes. On your marks.
Hold it. Oh. Hello, who is this?
It's Rowan.
What's up, man?
You two don't seem to have any Pokemon between you. Then what is the meaning of going into the tall grass? Lots of dots.
Hey Zach, this old guy, it's Professor Owen, isn't it? Well, he's...
English.
We tried going into tall grass because they learned Pokemon. What to do? The world would surely change if they were to meet Pokemon. Is it right for me to put them on that path?
Yes, it is. You should definitely do it. I would appreciate it.
You too. You truly love Pokemon, do you?
Yes. Me too. I love Pokemon too.
I'll ask you once again. You too. You truly love Pokemon, do you?
What? You can ask 100 times. The answer will never change. We'll both answer 100 times we love Pokemon. Right, Zach?
Yeah.
Here are reckless kids who foolishly tried to enter tall grass without Pokemon of their own. It worries me what people like that would do with Pokemon. Hey, don't trust me.
Well, then forget about me, but give a Pokemon to my friend here.
Yeah, I didn't do something stupid.
I mean, it was me who tried to go in tall grass and all.
He's right.
How big of you? Very well, then. I will trust you two with Pokemon. I apologize for putting you through that exercise. However, you must promise me that you will never recklessly endanger yourselves again. No promises.
Now then.
Wait.
It's done.
Professor Rowling, you left your briefcase at the lake. Oh, is something wrong here?
Oh, there it is. Done. Nice one. What I was about to do was entrust these two with their own Pokemon.
Yay?
Pardon? Those Pokemon are hard to replace. Are you sure about giving them away?
We exist side by side with Pokemon. There comes a time when people should meet Pokemon. There is a world that should be explored together. For them, today is that time, a place, right here.
Yeah, cool, Pokemon time.
Go on, open the briefcase and choose a Pokemon.
Really, Professor Rowan? I can't believe it. I'm so happy now that I can't keep a straight face. Hey, Zach, you can choose first. Hey, I'm practically grown up. I have to show some class here.
Yeah, right, sure then.
Let's...
Now, these Pokemon will also be randomized, so I have no idea what we're about to do.
Poison gas Pokemon?
Weezing.
Okay. Aqua Mouse Pokemon, Meryl.
Gratitude Pokemon, Shaymin. Alright then. I'm not gonna pick Weezing. I don't know, I'm just not a huge fan of Weezing. I don't think Shaymin has any moves right now, so I'm just gonna go with Meryl.
Now I'll choose you. I'm picking this one.
Very well. Both of you have chosen a good Pokemon, it seems. Now listen well. The Pokemon you have been entrusted with are unfamiliar with the world. In that regard, they're much like you. As fellow newcomers to the world, I hope you'll do well together. If you have any trouble, come see me in my lab in San Quentin. And now, we'll be on our way.
Alright, bye. Have fun. See you soon.
Professor, wait for me, please.
I'm sorry. Please let me pass.
I wasn't even in your way. You could have just walked right past me. Whatever.
How do you like that? Professor Elm's really nice. On TV, he seems so stern and scared.
Wasn't. Nah. What's up, man?
Hey, Zach, we got our Pokemon now. There's only one thing to do, right? Are you up for this?
Sure.
I've always wanted to say this. Time has finally come. Battle time.
Cool. Let's go. What does he have?
I really hope I was right about not it having any moves. Or else. Now, if we were to lose this for whatever reason, Nuzlocke rolls have not started yet, and they don't start until we get Pokeballs. So, no need to worry about any of that. That did nothing. But I think he only has growth, so I think we're okay with this.
I'm gonna start speeding up, because this seems like it's gonna take 20 years.
Yeah, he doesn't have anything. I'm just gonna keep tackling.
I'll probably get a nice level off of this. I mean, it's a legendary Pokemon, so I should. Yep, almost there. Please kill it. And great. Thank goodness for the speed up button. And we need a new level. That sucks. But we did get money, so that's nice.
Ew, let's go home. I'm beat after that battle. My Pokemon needs rest too. See you, Zach.
See ya.
What's up?
What's the matter, dude? Wow, that's what happened to you. You and Logan are lucky to have met Professor Elm. Imagine if you did. I wouldn't like to think of what the wild Pokemon might have done to you.
Yikes.
Zach, go see Professor Allen and think him properly for a Pokemon. This app is insane from town, isn't it? Now that you have your own Pokemon, the tall grass won't be salt there.
Awesome. Oh, wait.
Oh, I know. Zach, put these on.
Ay, running shoes. Now I don't have to walk everywhere. That's gonna be nice. Yes, I know about running shoes. You don't have to say anything. It's fine. I got it. Yes, it's very nifty. Yay. Let's go then. Man, running still feels so slow. Uh-oh, it's slowing. What's up, man? Too slow, Zach. I'm sick of waiting. I'm gonna see the professor so I can think him properly. Really? Me too. So I have this great idea. Listen up, okay? You know that lake where we always play at? You know how they say a legendary Pokemon lives there? You guessed it. Let's catch that Pokemon. You don't have Pokemon. That'll make Professor Rowan happy. I'm sure of it. What? Me and you together. We got nothing to fear. Alright. I'm sorry. I clicked the wrong button. I know. Hold on. There you go. Alright, let's go. And we're here. Alright, we're at the lake. Get ready, because we're capturing that legendary Pokemon. Trust me on this one, it's here. It even says so on the sign. Okay, I'll take your word for that, I guess. I didn't read the sign, but sure. What's going on?
What do you mean?
Oh? Some shady man?
The flowing time. The expanding space. I will make it all mine one day. Cyrus is my name. Remember it. Until then, sleep while you can. Legendary Pokemon of the Lake Bay.
Edgy.
Allow me to pass. Step aside.
Right? Sorry, bro. What was that about? Weird guy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, Zach, let's catch that legendary Pokemon.
Oh?
Yes, that was a legendary Pokemon noise, I'm assuming.
It was. Spoilers.
Did you hear that, Zach? That was a legendary Pokemon crying. That had me. Okay, this is our chance. Let's catch it.
You just now realized?
What? We don't have anything on us. You know, Pokeballs? P-O-K, accent, E, balls? If we don't have those, we can't catch Pokemon or take them around with us. Do you think Professor Rowan give us some if we can ask him? No, you remember what he said, don't you? He said to visit him in his lab if we ever needed anything. Okay, Zach, I'll race you. First one to Professor's lab and send him down rules.
Why is everything a race with you? Can't we just take it slow? Alright, Sanjin time to go.
Now, I will probably run into a Pokemon, but this does not count because, again, we don't have Pokeballs. But it is nice so we get to see what's in the grass.
Scrawblu, potential Altaria. Interesting. Not mad about it. I probably will fight this thing just so I can get that level. That would be nice.
Oh, jeez. Good job, Marrow.
Alright. He's not running into anything. Darn it. Coughing. Interesting.
So, it's a good thing we didn't pick that Weezing.
So, we ran into a coughing. That kind of sucked.
Although, there's something implemented called Dupe's Clause, which means that if you have a Pokemon the same type, well, not same type, same species, you don't have to accept it. So I'd probably do that.
This is it. Our Pokemon research lab. Let's go.
Again, with wrong number. Thanks, man. Really appreciate it.
What the? Oh, it's you, Zach. That old guy, he's not so scary as much as he's totally out there. Oh, it doesn't matter, Zach. I'm out here. See you later.
Alright, bye. Yes.
Wow, what was that? Your friend sure seems to be really impatient. Well, anyway, let's go inside.
Alright. In we go.
What's up, Rowan? How's it going?
Whoa, look who's here. Zach, was it? Let's have a look at your Pokemon.
There you go.
Whoa, you've made your Pokemon...
No, not true. He was giving to me that way. Sorry.
Well, would you like to...
Yes, I would.
Thank you.
Now, guys, I will let you know right now. I'm bad at nicknaming Pokemon. I really am. So you're just going to get kind of stupid stuff like this. Now named Blue. Sorry. I'm just not good with nicknames.
When I first saw you two about to step into the tall grass without Pokemon, I was shocked. I was astounded by those foolhardy children, but now you've astounded me in an entirely different way. Already there's a bond growing between you and that Pokemon. I feel privileged that I met you. I'm sure Meryl feels the same way about you.
It's Blue. Thank you very much.
That's why I'll ask you to chose that mirror of yours. Let's name this Blue, get it right.
I'm so glad that you're kind to our Pokemon. If you weren't, I have to. Well, I just can't say it.
That's a little scary. Okay. Let's move on to the main topic. There is something I want you to do for me. Allow me to properly introduce myself first. My name, as you know, is Riley. I study Pokemon. First of all, I want to know exactly what kinds of Pokemon live in the Sinnoh region. To do so, it is necessary to collect data using the Pokédex. This is what I wish to ask you. I want to entrust you with this Pokédex. Will you use it to record data on all the Pokemon in Sinnoh for me? Considering it's all randomized, I don't think I can, but sure, I'll give it a try. Good answer. Yay, I got Pokédex. That Pokédex is a very high-tech device. It will automatically record data on every kind of Pokemon you encounter. Zach, I ask that you go encounter and meet every kind of Pokemon in this region. Sure thing.
I've got one too.
Darn, that wasn't needed. When you walked up Route 201 with your Pokemon, what did you feel? I've lived for 60 long years, even now, I get a thrill when I'm with a Pokemon. Now, you should know that there are countless Pokemon in this world. That means there are just as many thrills waiting for you out there. But go, Zach, your grand adventure begins right now. Cool, let's go.
Pokemon that I met for the first time was Chimchar. If we had chosen Chimchar on Route 201, we'd have the same Pokemon right now. Not that it matters, but anyway, I'm done. I also helped Professor Ad Page through the Pokedex, so in a sense, I'm just like him. I just got a little head start on you, that's all. I'll be happy to teach you things. Glad to meet you, Zach.
Girl, I've been doing this for years. I don't need your help. Alright, let's go. Zach! Oh, what's up? I have something good here. You should take this as well. TM27. Now, that TM is not going to be whatever it's supposed to be. I think that's returning. Yeah, it's returning. It's not actually returning because TMs are all randomized. So, we can check to see what that is. Yes, I know. I can only use it once. Thank you, girl. Alright. And now Donald's going to talk.
Okay, Zach, I like this your mentor. I've got a bit more experience than you as a trainer as a professor's assistant. Okay, follow me.
Alright, she's just gonna show us the Pokemon Center and the Pokemart. We can skip all that. Pokemon Center is where you heal, Pokemart is where you buy Pokeballs and potions and other medicines. That's basically it. So, there you go. Let's be through the same order of time. Yes, I understand. I know what this is.
Oh, that's right, Zach. Don't you need to let your family know that you're going to be helping Professor Elm with the Pokédex? You may need to go far away, so I think you should let someone know. Oh, but before you go, help your Pokemon Pokemon soon. It'll be a lot less scary that way. Okay, bye now.
I don't need a heal. I'm fine. But what I am going to do is buy some potions and Pokeballs. So that way we can go ahead and get our first encounter. I'm going to go ahead and just buy 5. And go buy some potions. I'll buy 6 potions. Awesome. Let's go get our first encounter. We can probably out the door, please. We can probably go to Route 201 and also the lake to get encounters for now. And then next episode we'll go put Dawn up there. Let's go down here and get something. Survey says our first encounter will be. Oh my gosh. I want it. What does it know? What can it do? What does it have? Blue, stop! I can't attack it again. Can't. It will die. How am I gonna catch this? It's a fully evolved starter. Sure. Let's yellow ball it. Yeah, I didn't think so. I don't know what to do. I guess I'm just... I don't want to waste all my Pokeballs. I really don't. After this, I'll try attacking it again. Hopefully, we can get a low roll so it can survive. Ah. Oh, that was a crit? Alright. Blue, listen. Hold back just a little bit, please. Don't kill it. Or you can just miss. That works too, I guess. Yes, it crowned me!
Blue, you're the best!
Okay, so it's gonna live this.
Ah!
I'm just gonna go grab some more Pokeballs. I'm so sad right now. I really wanted that Squirtle.
Blue, why didn't you have to crit it?
Why? I'm just gonna heal too. I know I didn't take any damage, but still. Well, that sucks. That would've been really nice to have. Swampert's a great Pokemon. Yeah. Alright. It's fine. That was just one counter out of, like, 800 that we're gonna get. So, it's fine. Yeah, I'll take 3 more. I know Dawn's gonna give us Pokeballs, but I'm still just kinda like, I just wanna get something. Alright, to the lake. And let's hope we can actually catch something there. And I want that Swampert. That would've been so nice. Oh well, it's gone. Forget about it. It's okay. Here we are. Let's see what we can get here. Hopefully it's something we can catch. Oh my gosh, what is up with these encounters? Okay, I'm gonna tackle it. Let's see how much it does. Oh no. How much are you gonna do? I'm gonna defense troll. And yes, I'm gonna speed this up, just so it doesn't take 20 years. And I'm just gonna tackle. Oh no. Alright, at least he can't do anything to me. So that's nice. Man, Swampert and Aggron? That would've been so good! But you know what, I'll take an Aggron. I really will. It's nice. Please. Oh, there's Headbutt too. That's cool. And Mud Slap. Actually fell. That's gonna suck. Alright, don't. Blue. No. No. Don't get crits. Not right now. Please don't. I might need heal. Alright. I'm gonna toss a Pokeball at it. We have 6. I will be willing to get rid of all 6 if it means that I get to capture the side run. Didn't even shake. Awesome. I don't want to hit him again, but I probably will. Alright. Blue, control yourself. I'm also going to heal because I'm kind of scared right now. I know he's only doing like 1 damage to me, but still. No. Heal. Yes. Alright. I don't want to try and hit it again, but yeah, I'm just gonna start tossing Pokeballs out. Hopefully I can catch it. Please, Aggron, stay in the ball. Please. 1. You know what? Next time, I'm just not gonna say anything. Well, alright, it's all you. Ah! Okay. We only have 2 left. Please, Aggron, stay in the ball. If it doesn't stay in this one, I'm just gonna have to tackle it again and hope it doesn't die, and then toss my last one out.
Yes! Oh! Oh, that's so nice.
Awesome. Oh, what do I name you? Gajia. There we go. That works. No, no, no. Not bad. Gajia. Awesome. I'm so happy we caught an Aggron. That's awesome. Now let's get out of here and hopefully not have it die for some reason. Still kind of disappointed about Smacker, but we got an Aggron, so that makes up for it. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, we have to talk to Mom, but we'll do that next episode, guys. So make sure you stick around, hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and make sure to comment and tell me what you like about this, if you're excited for this, what you don't like about it. Just give me your feedback. See you guys next time.